When I started, I used to go to a teacher when I was 13 or something, and he said to me in my first lesson, "Ke, tum bahut acha lagte ho, tumhe samajh bhi hai cheez ki, lekin tum sirf ek cheez yaad rakhna ki tum jab bhi gao tum shararat." And that just stuck with me. It's now when I drive myself, for instance, and I'm driving right opposite the Margla Hills on 7th Avenue and I'm driving towards the Margla Hills to go left or right or whatever I'm driving at. And all you see is these beautiful hills in front of you, and for a while, for just a split second, it dawns on you that we spend so much time worrying about such stupid things when there's just so much beauty around you that you really don't even need to worry. And the real point of living is to just be in that moment and appreciate what you can see and who you're with and what you're doing, as opposed to what you could be doing or what you did in the past.